we're going.
Anything over there.
Thank you.
Final question. Yeah. How do you see sports developing in the next 10 years? Like, what potential do you have? I mean, I've lived in this sport for the last 15 years of my life, so I'm like better in it, so I can see like out there, but you're like an outside person looking in, checking it out, making a judgment. What do you think?
Well, first of all, I applaud you for being that invested. 15 years is, that's a long time, but wow, I hope that, or at least if I was to predict the future of squash, I hope that it can reach the potential that tennis has. And what I mean by that is tennis is so popular right now, it really, it's affected a large, you know, population of people. You have kids playing tennis, you have, you know, grown adults playing tennis, you have senior citizens playing tennis. And so I think that with, you know, coaches like yourself, players like yourself, that is possible to bring that about with squash. So people realize that it is very accessible, you know, that it can be, you know, in your backyard, maybe not your backyard, but if there's a, you know, YMCA that has a squash court, or, mm-hmm. you know, a school that has a squash
court. They're coming up.
And they're coming up. So hopefully it'll encourage more people to try the sport. And then I think once you try it, it's a win-win. You know, I don't know how you can not, you know, love it.
Yeah.
You know? But I think that it has the potential to grow, you know, as large as tennis, and maybe larger.
Yes. Nice.
But you know, tennis is great, like a lot of these sports out here, and I just feel like squash is a really exciting sport. You know, you can learn a lot about yourself, learn a lot about your opponents, you know, and that's what life is all about anyway.
And that's so. It, and break a sweat in 30 minutes.
Break a sweat in 30 minutes and still look good in a suit, you know.
Yeah, you dress up for the occasion.
Dress up for the occasion, okay. And you get to wear, like, you know, cool clothes.
I love the way you're making that fly. Look at that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
This is Miriam Hyman, embracing the movement, and plenty more to come.
Embrace the movement.